Hey, what's up, guys? In today's video, I'll be teaching you how to get Call of Duty on your mobile devices. Guys, this method is 100% working as of right now, so please keep watching till the end of the video and follow all the steps. I'll be doing each step by step, and you guys can follow along and grab your mobile devices if you guys are watching this on your laptops. It'll be super easy. And guys, this method takes less than about 2 minutes to do, so it's super, super easy. And yeah, you guys can definitely enjoy. I'm just turning on my COD app so you guys can take a look. I do have zero CP at the moment, so I'm about to show you guys how to get this mod. Go ahead and grab your mobile devices and open up settings and click on general. And in general, you're going to click on background app refresh. You guys are going to make sure this is turned on. It's either on Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi and cellular data. All right, so once that's on either Wi-Fi or cellular data, go back into your settings and now you're going to click on battery. And here you're going to make sure low power mode is turned off. All right, guys, once low power mode is turned off, go back into your settings and now you're going to click on App Store. Under App Store, you guys are going to make sure automatic downloads is turned on. And once that button's green, those three steps are done, go ahead and open up Safari. And now you guys are going to go to this website called ogrocket.com. I'll bring it closer to the screen so you guys can take a look at it. Memorize it, write it down, guys, ogrocket.com. This website will honestly help you guys with so many other mods. It's super easy and it's super fast. There's so many cool apps here you guys can definitely check out. But for today, we're gonna focus on COD, right? So if you couldn't find Call of Duty on the list here, what you guys are gonna do, go to the very top where it says search for apps. You guys are gonna type in COD over here. All right, once you click COD Mobile, hit done, go down and click on COD Mobile. You guys can see it does have the two symbols, Android and iOS. That just makes it seem that it is compatible with both phone devices. All right, so as you guys can see, I'm using my mobile device, and go ahead and hit that red button that says inject now. All right, once you hit that button that says inject now, you guys can see it's working its magic and going through the whole process. Guys, as you guys could tell, that literally took less than 2 minutes to do so. And keep in mind, you guys can definitely do this mod with different mobile devices. So if you guys have an Android, you guys can use your Android or your iOS devices, which is super cool. I've done this method for my younger siblings, and they honestly are so addicted to playing this game right now. As you guys can see, I'm just turning on my COD app so you guys can take a look at how I'm getting unlimited CP coins as we speak right now. You guys, this is definitely crazy, and you already know what you can get with CP coins. You guys can see, just like what we injected now, it says 20,000 CP coins. That's super easy by just doing that method. Now, as you guys can see, with the CP coins, what you guys can do is buy premium and get whatever you guys want pretty much to play the video game better. And you guys, honestly, playing the game this way has made it so much easier and way more fun. All right, so guys, keep in mind, this method is 100% working as of right now. It is the newest 2021 method, and it 100% works. It took me less than 2 minutes to do the whole method, and you guys can do this method again after another 5 minutes. So that's super cool. You guys can do this method multiple times and honestly get as many CP points as you want at that point. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Bye.